Happy Sunday morning. Hope you've had a great weekend. Wherever you are watching this, let us get our Jesus groove on, get an attitude of prayer and worship. So crank up the internet wherever you are, dance a jig with the kids in the living room or listen to it in your car. But let's have a little talk with Jesus this morning. You know, the chorus says that it'll make it right. Just a little talk with Jesus makes it right. Let's have some fun. I once was lost in sin, but Jesus took me in. Then a little light from heaven filled my soul. It bathed my heart in love, and he wrote my name above. Just a little talk with Jesus made me whole. Come on. Now let us have a little talk with Jesus. Let us tell him all about our troubles. He will hear our faintest cry, and he'll answer by and by. Now when you feel a little prayer will turning, and you'll know a little fire is burning, and you'll find a little talk with Jesus makes it right. Well, sometimes my path seems drear without a ray of cheer. And then a cloud of doubt may hide the light of day. The mists of sin may rise and hide the starry sky. But just a little talk with Jesus clears away. Now let us have a little talk with Jesus. Let us tell him all about our troubles. He will hear our faintest cry. He'll answer by and by. Now when you feel a little prayer will turn in, you'll know a little fire is burning. And find a little talk with Jesus makes it right. You know I may have doubts and fears, my eyes be filled with tears, but Jesus is a friend who watches day and night. I go to him in prayer, he knows my every care, and just a little talk with Jesus makes it right. Now let us have a little talk with Jesus. Let us tell him all about our troubles. He will hear our faintest cry. He'll answer by and by. Now when you feel a little prayer will turn in, you'll know a little fire is burning. You'll find a little talk with Jesus makes it right. Now let us have a little talk with Jesus. Let us tell him all about our troubles. He will hear our faintest cry. He will answer by and by. Now when you feel a little prayer will turn in, you'll know a little fire is burning. And find a little talk with Jesus makes it right. Yes. Just a little talk with Jesus makes it right. Yeah, just a little talk with Jesus makes it right. Amen. It will. We go to him in prayer. He hears the cares. He says, cast all your cares on me. Cast them, for he cares for us. Amen, Miss Jamie. He is a faithful God. He is a good God. We're going to sing that hymn this morning. Great is thy faithfulness. Great is thy faithfulness,
Oh God, my Father, there is no shadow of turning with Thee. All Thou changest not, Thy compassions, they fail not. As Thou hast been, Thou forever will be. Great is Thy faithfulness, great is Thy faithfulness. Morning by morning, new mercies I see. All I have needed, Thy hand hath provided. Great is Thy faithfulness, Lord, unto me. Summer and winter and springtime and harvest, sun, moon, and stars in their courses above, join with all nature in manifold witness to Thy great faithfulness, mercy, and love.
Come on, sing it.
Great is Thy faithfulness, great is Thy faithfulness. Morning by morning, new mercies I see. All I have needed, Thy hand hath provided. Great is Thy faithfulness, Lord, unto me. Pardon for sin and a peace that endureth, Thy own dear presence to cheer and to guide. Strength for today and bright hope for tomorrow. Blessings all mine with 10,000 beside. Great is Thy faithfulness, great is Thy faithfulness. Morning by morning, new mercies I see. All I have needed, Thy hand hath provided. Great is Thy faithfulness, Lord, unto.
Sing it again, the chorus.
Great is Thy faithfulness.
Yes, it is.
Great is Thy faithfulness, morning by morning, new mercies I see. All I have needed, Thy hand hath provided. Great is Thy faith.
Say it again.
Great is Thy faithfulness,
Lord, you're so faithful to us. Thou changest not. Thank you, Lord. You know, we're in the time where you've got to social distance and keep away from kind of big numbers, groups of 10 or whatever it is. You know, and you know, washing our hands. That was, you know, all this stuff you hear and read and see about washing your hands. And, I was reminded. I'm like, Lord, I know there's a verse about washing of the water and then making a spiritual connotation to that. And it was found in Ephesians. Paul's talking about to husbands and talking about husbands and wives. And husbands, love your wives as Christ loved the church and gave himself for the church to make her holy by the washing of the water through the word. You know, we can physically wash ourselves, you know, with our hands, and but the Bible says we can wash our minds through the word. You know, we are encouraged also through the word to not be anxious. Be anxious for nothing, but through prayer and supplication, make your needs known to God. Cast your cares on him, because he cares for you. Things are good. Things are good. Song is, It Is Well.
Render earth has quaked before, moved by the sound of his voice, and seas that are shaken and stirred can be calmed and broken for my regard. Through it all, my eyes are on you. Through it all, it is well. Through it all, my eyes are on you, and it is well with me. Far be it from me to not believe, even when my eyes can't see, and this mountain that's in front of me will be thrown into the midst of the sea. Through it all, my eyes are on you. Through it all, it is well. Through it all, my eyes are on you, and it is well. It is well. So let go, my soul, and trust in him. The waves and wind still know his name. So let go, my soul, and trust in him. The waves and wind still know his name. So let go, my soul, and trust in him. The waves and wind still know his name. The waves and wind still know his name.
with my soul. It is well with my soul.
Through it all, we keep our eyes on you, Lord, as the song said. Far be it from us, your church, to not believe. Lord, let your church be light. Let your people of light, in a time like this where people have doubts, people have fears, people in the church even, Lord, let us be a city on a hill. Let us be salt. Let us see the confidence in us that we have in our Maker. Lord, be with us the rest of this service, the rest of this Lord's Day. Bless Pastor as he steps behind the pulpit to bring the word. And we remember, Lord, it is well with us. Amen.